This call seems the number on the matchbook is old and faded. She's living in LA with my best old ex friend Ray, the guy she said she loved sometimes hated. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Let's forget all that. Give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine in the show. I've overcome the blow, I'll learn to take it well. I only wish my words could just convince myself that it just won't.